we bit our lip and we toed the line. And we never let our feelings ruin a face so fine. And sometime in the 80s, Bob cried and we forgave him. And since then we've been battling that lie. So I declare a war on pride, not the decent sort, but the kind that says real men don't. Saying help me, and kids from saying tell me, and brothers from telling their papas how they feel. We only talk about the seasons and our neighbors within reason, and we never ask them exactly how they feel. So
says real.